Everybody, so I'm back with another video as I said I would be, as I keep on making stuff for Newcrest. So as you are aware that I have already made St James's Roman Catholic Church and Newcrest Mosque, but I am back with my latest builds now. I have made a doctor's surgery, Newcrest's doctor's surgery there, and I have also made a library and a cafe together. So it's Rosebud Library and Cafe, so I'll take you in to show you my latest build. So next I am hoping to be making a bowling alley, because I had got the stuff pack for the bowling stuff, so I'm hoping next build will be a bowling alley, and I'm thinking after that a swimming pool. So here we are with Rosebud Library and Cafe. This is the out part, as you can see. I've got some lovely fountains and waterfalls here, and some bushes, and here's just some notice boards. So this is the outside, so we'll take a look inside. So this is downstairs. So here we are. Here is, on this side here, is the cafe area. Well stocked little cafe there. You come over to this area and here's the library, plenty of comfy seats and plenty of bookshelves and some little fish tanks in the corridor. And now we'll take a look upstairs. We've got kind of like a study area here and obviously more bookshelves, comfy seats. We'll turn around, go this way. You can see that I've got computers here as well. Little corridor there with bookshelves and comfy seats. Three chess tables there, so we can come and play chess, and more bookshelves of course, and some more computers. And over this area we have got the dedicated little children's area for all little kiddie sims to enjoy some story time. And he has obviously a couple of bathrooms there. So basically this is the build, and so he has the back. So basically this is what I've made, Rosebud Library and Cafe. So I'm hoping that my Sims will enjoy it here, and I hope everybody likes my latest build. So I've got fast internet and a study spot obviously, and a chef's kitchen. It makes sense to me anyways. So I'll load back into the town of Newcrest and I will show you my doctor's surgery that I have made. I've already got a plan for who the doctor's going to be when I make my families. I'm going to make the Patel family, I'm hoping to run the doctor's surgery, the male character. I think we will make that, and obviously I'm looking forward to also making a couple of priests to put into the game for my church. But here's Newcrest doctor surgery. It's over here, obviously over the far end of the town, if we're just loaded up there. So like I said, I'm hoping for the Patel family to run this doctor's surgery. Hopefully it loads quick. So there's a lot of stuff going on with the coronavirus at the moment. I hope everybody's staying safe and staying indoors. I am doing a lot more Sims by staying inside, so hopefully the next video won't be too far away when I show you my bowling alley and possibly a swimming pool. I mean, I can't promise anything, but we'll see. So here we are at Newcrest Doctor's Practice. So if we zoom in a little bit, as you can see, this is the outside. It's just a nice little compact small building here, and obviously this is like the little, like, you know, emergency sign, and this little like sign as well, and a sign obviously. So we'll go in. So this is downstairs, just lovely little, here's the obviously waiting area and some couple of more seats there, and the reception area is just over this way, and a couple of bathrooms as well of course. So it's obviously just, it's just small little practice. It's got like sort of a homey sort of feeling. So over here is the consultation room. It's Dr. Patel's consultation room. It's got everything you need to have a consultation. The bed, everything, little slidey curtain thing, everything, sink, etc. Filing cabinets, little eye testy thing. So that's that, beg your pardon. And if we go upstairs, here is a another consultation room here. So yep, I don't know who will be, what doctor will be sitting in there, but there will be a doctor obviously. area is the waiting area, and it's got a little kiddie sort of area there for the little kids and more bathrooms. And he has a little treatment area, so if you need to get transferred to a bigger sort of hospital in a bigger sort of town, you would do. And so the treatment can start, so it's just a small little treatment area. I thought it's a nice little twist on things there. So this is the doctor's practice, Dr. Patel's doctor's practice. Well, it's called Newcrest Doctor Surgery, but Dr. Patel will be running this practice. So ultimately, I'm quite happy with it. So yeah, like I said, this is the outer part, some nice little bushes, flowers, and just a little area. It's not far too far from the church, as you can pretty much see. It's not too far from the church. There's the church. In this area here, I am probably putting the priest's house. I cannot be certain, but I think I probably am. So it's close by to the church. Obviously, it would make sense because, fortunately, for some reason, I can't really build a house on the church, but that's fine. So, like I said, I hope everybody's staying safe due to the coronavirus and stuff. But I will be making more videos. Please like and obviously share and subscribe to my channel if you do like these videos. Definitely going to be making some more. So, thank you everybody for watching. It's peace out. Bye.